Also want to draw our attention to MicroStrategies. Michael Saylor is stepping down from his role as CEO, will shift to an executive chairman role. Now, Feng Li, who previously served as the company's president, CFO, and COO, is going to become the new CEO. Saylor, who was behind MicroStrategies amassing billions in Bitcoin, will still serve as chairman of the board in addition to his new role.